Hey, we're back. Let me talk to you. New place, eh? Can barely see, but still. New place, new life.
Yeah.
How we doing?
Construction complete. I always wanted to say that.
Leia is dead. That's not good. That's not good at all. Camera. New me for the better or for the worse? Time will tell. Alright. 30. Good.
I don't have enough space for this. I'm already loaded down here.
9mm. Then you shotgun.
I'm already loaded down here.
Alright. Let's go. Oh, so bright. Was this that bright? 0.5. But learn to live with it.
Yeah.
I need a breather.
Oh yeah, I'm getting gassed. Ooh. I'm actually home. Oh. Okay. Helping hand. Hunt. Infestation. Law. Yeah, let's go. Let's go. Bonk.
I'll check this out next.
Keep an eye out for infestations. There's a lot out there.
Yeah, let's go there.
Hey, I got a favor to ask you. Could you stop by the store when you get a chance?
Okay. Check it out. Why not? This every point, okay? I don't have melee weapon, right? Forgot. Ay. Bro. Out of here. Malus. It's dead.
As a reminder to all citizens of Marshall, until the current crisis is over, possession of firearms by civilians has been declared unlawful. Any civilians currently in possession of firearms have a 2-day grace period to surrender them to the sheriff or one of his duly appointed deputies.
I'm okay. Still hear that there's 17 quests just popping up.
Damn it.
Hey, thanks for showing up.
So what's up?
Something's been bothering me. I can't quite shake it. People been looking at Becca and whispering a lot lately, and then there was that whole thing where the sheriff kept calling her Alex. I don't know. Maybe it's none of my business, but...
What could be
if
wrong?
If you happen to run into him, could you ask him what he knows? I really like this girl. I just want to make sure I'm not making a mistake.
Quentin, no doubt. Yep. Sure.
I'm on it.
Thanks. You obviously don't mention this to Becca, right?
Of course not.
Okay. Ask the sheriff. Imagine running all over this, all around the town.
You can impress a lot of people around here. So, you know, if you wanted to claim dibs on some of the better gear, I don't think anybody'd mind.
Nice. I'll have that in mind, probably. Probably. Why am I leaving the trail, though? It's just a shadow. Sheriff.
How long has it been since you ate?
I don't know. What day is it today?
Jesus. This is getting ridiculous. I'll bet you Judge Lawton's not going hungry.
Sounds good.
Guess that's one of the perks of having all the guys with guns working for you. I'm telling you, if it wasn't for the girls, I think I'd take my chances on my own.
What? Oh my God.
I'm looking for Carl. At least I'd be able to keep anybody seen him?
Sheriff? Yeah. He went out about an hour ago. Said he was going to hunt down this feral bastard that's been stalking our patrols. I don't know how long it'll be, but I can tell you where to look.
Okay. Thank you.
Nice. Find. I'll use the car. No need to actually walk around. Oh, shoot. That's not good. My car. My car dismounted. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me, buddy? Ooh. This is getting ridiculous. There's nothing awesome. I like how one guy is beating them up and everyone's just standing around.
Mayday!
Last clip. Better make it count.
Come on, kill him. Good stop spawning from everywhere. Kidding me.
Anybody home?
Obviously not. Oof. Found nothing amazing.
Carl, hey.
Oh.
Wanted to talk to you for a sec.
Shh. This son of a bitch has killed 4 of my people in the last 3 days. I have no plans on being number 5, so keep your mouth shut and your eyes open.
Find the zombie, okay? Hey, it's my desk. Except one monitor is missing. He's gonna be fine, right?
Gotcha, you son of a bitch. I'll distract him, you bash his skull in. Then I'll answer any questions you want.
That then. Now, what'd you want to ask me?
I was wondering what you could tell me about that girl at the Grange. Becca?
Becca? You mean Alex? Oh, hell. If I didn't cause her any problems with that, didn't even think.
So you do know her?
Yeah. Yeah, I know her. Busted her for solicitation and possession often enough.
Damn. She was a prostitute.
Mm-hmm. A good kid, though. I tried to get her cleaned up and off the streets, but it never took. Anyway, she wants to call herself Becca now. That's her business.
Well, thanks for the info. Guess I've got a decision to make.
Look, I don't know what you're asking for, but if you want my advice, some things ought to stay in the past. Anybody deserves a clean slate, it's that girl.
Oh, that's my car. Okay. Let's go to the roof. Okay. Let's get out of here.
Hey, do you think you could do me a favor while you're out there?
Sure.
No, never mind, it's stupid.
What do you mean, stupid?
You lost me.
I've been packing up my dad's stuff, and I found a watch box. It's from the birthday present I got him when I was 12. This stupid little plastic thing with a cartoon print on it. I don't know why he kept it, but it kind of made me realize I don't have anything to remember him by. So,
really, that's in the background
all
the time. The car
looked
like
Melancholy
in the distance.
No, forget it. It's stupid. It's way too risky. I'm sorry I brought it up.
Alright. And then you're gone. You're gone, obviously. 9 pounds. Oof. I need you and you. 40 shots. That should be enough. There we go. I am encumbered. Oh boy. I did not take that much. Well, if it was made by Raymond Logistics or owned by it, I would have seen a long logo, no? You tell me. Oh shoot, I don't know. Cut it instantly, dog. Zombie, nice.
I did.
Play matchmaker.
But I think you should ask for yourself if you really want to know. I mean, what's really more important? Who she used to be, or who she is now?
I don't know. Yeah, maybe. I guess so. Thanks.
Nice.
Yeah.
Yeah. Nice. Easy.
Better look around some more.
Ooh, hello. 6.
I'm already loaded down.
Okay.
Found some supplies. Then run us to pick up.
I'll get people moving.
Nice.
Thank you.
That's invisible. Alright, we go in here.
I know you have a lot to do, but time's running short on some of this. Do what you can. I'm picking something up.
If you're hearing this, could use some help.
Sounds like they're in a bad spot.
Uh-oh.
Might want to offer them a hand. Should be on your map.
Over here. Yeah, maybe on the way back. Maybe. Oh boy. All the way around. Can't touch this. Whoa. Not ideal drive. Nope. Nah. Two juggernauts, holy cow. That would suck. To actually have to deal with them. Both of them. Yeesh. Myself very well. You're prone to disaster pieces behind the wheel. Oh, that zombie appeared out of nowhere.
Actual, this is Charlie 6. We got a bunch of civilians heavily engaged with Zed about a half click down from our position, requesting permission to assist.
Hmm.
Negative, Charlie 6. Say again, negative. Remain on station.
Oh, what a...
My ass remain on station. These people are getting their asses handed to them. Do you hear me, Charlie Actual? Charlie Actual.
Imagine not helping civilians as an army people. Ugh. Ghost.
Friend here would be happy to take you home.
To earn a little good
wouldn't
wall.
You?
Yes.
Sure.
There, you see? You'll be in good hands.
Why do I doubt you're helping this guy out of the goodness of your hearts?
Just looking after our customer base. You understand.
You get him home safe, drinks are on me when you get back.
Nice. Friend of me. You just one shot the feral zombie. What the? Okay, that happened.
This is more like it.
Ooh, nice decal. What are we headed? Oh, nice. On the way. Whoa. What the heck was that?
Thank you for getting me out of there. I was dead.
What happened?
The Wilkerson boys decided I was getting behind on my payments. I tried to tell them I could get the rest, but it didn't matter.
Jesus, are you okay?
Yeah, well, it's my own fault for doing business with them.
No thanks.
Still, a couple of cracked ribs is better than starving, I guess.
True.
Mickey really worked you over, huh?
Mickey? Hell no. He was the one who stopped it.
Hmm.
Wait, what?
Yeah, Surprised the hell out of me, too.
Okay. Take this. Nice. Easy.
Well, it's my stop. I appreciate you looking after me. I feel bad for asking another favor, but don't tell the others what happened to me, okay? They sure. Got enough to worry about without this.
Hello.
Where the hell have you... Oh, my Lord, what happened to you?
It's nothing. I just took a bad fall. Lucky a good Samaritan happened by and helped me back here.
Come on, man.
A bad fall, huh? Well, you better get yourself inside and lie down. Go on, scoot. As for you, well, I guess we owe you one. Nice to see not all the decent folks are gone.
The Nymphlands come to the patient. Wait, worsened? What the heck?
I'm on the move.
Keep your eyes peeled for infestations.
What's the memento? Oh boy. Oh yeah, it's in the left. Over there.
God damn it, Charlie Actual, these people are gonna die without help.
Negative, Charlie Six. Hold position.
No dialogue, just skipped. Oof. Still driving around. This just head through here. Circle point. Oh, nice.
Fuck this. Anybody who wants to avoid court martial, stay where you are. Everybody else on me.
Copy that, SARS. Let's pop some heads.
Let's move.
Well, at least somebody's got our six. Hey, try not to shoot us in the back, okay?
Well, not promise that.
It's like trouble up ahead there.
Nice. Oh, that's the horde. Nice.
Better get ready. We'll be on them soon if we keep going this way.
Ah, damn it. Imagine that zombie not dying. Dude. know who opened it.
We got Zed's at 9 o'clock.
Mayday! Mayday!
Get the trouble on the left.
How is the alive with the shotgun blast? That's the chest though.
Well, that was exciting.
Whatever you say.
Alright, alright. I apologize for all the times I implied
so
I'd shoot you in the head if you kept
coming,
breaking
and they don't stop coming and don't
tell
stop
you what,
coming. Yep.
I've got some pull with the artillery pukes attached to my unit. I supply
pukes.
Them with seized whiskey, and they rain hellfire on any hordes that happen to notice me and my boys. You get in a tight spot, give them a shout on the radio. I'll get the cannon cockers to send you a special delivery.
Nice.
But, we should get moving. That fight's gonna draw more of them here soon. I'll see you around.
Awesome.
Sounds like the situation out there has changed.
Diversion request.
Yeah,
whatever. Whatever. Dude, desperate survivors. Alright, we go in here and then
what's
we're gonna get the memento.
How's it going?
Rosenheimer, hey buddy, vacation time. Yep, yes sir. I'm in the new place. As you can see, different background. Officially moved away. Well, I've been here for 3 days now. But yeah.
Headed out.
Keep an eye out for infestations. There's a lot out there.
Let's go, yeah. Finally. I'm my own man. Whoa. I did not know that would happen. How you doing, Rosen? How's your weekend, right? Yeah, weekend. Just woke up not too long ago. Oh, nice. Oh yeah, was it 7 or 8 hours in difference? Because it's near 6 p.m. here. Checking some stuff on the PC. I'm gonna go grocery shopping here soon. Oh yeah, I did that today. 10. Oh, okay, 7 hours then. Cool. I did some grocery shopping today because, oh boy. Wait, how much influence do I have? Can't see. Okay, good enough. Oh, 1 cent.
Monk.
Yeah, I need a lot of stuff, actually. Almost, well, nice. I need to get the cleaning supplies and soap and whatnot. Like, I'm living off leftovers that I had in my bag. So that could last me a Not a week, but still.
Hey, come. We need to miss. Let's go.
Let's move.
Inside. Ooh, boy.
I see one. Time to move on.
Come on, you think you're hard enough?
Good. Still alive.
Got him.
Nice. Is that it? Hey, nice. That was fast. I'm out of here then. Who managed? You managed.
Tell me a little about your dad.
He was amazing. I know it must have been hard for him after Mom died, but he never let me see it. I remember
back to the
one time
area.
When I was too sick to go to the movies for Becky Lindemann's birthday party. I think I caught something. It's that Cleo person again, but a lot fainter. Listen.
This is Cleo. Order derived. Rucio Angels 40, 10 mics. Posit 11 Tango Mike Papa 25 Delta 05 Papa.
I keep hearing it every few minutes.
It's a gun.
But the number of mics is getting lower. I think it's a countdown. I'll tell you when it gets to zero. Unless it's like a nuke or something, then you'll know.
Nah.
Word around town is you're making quite a splash for yourself, my friend. You might not know me yet, but I think the two of us could do each other a lot of good.
Ray Santos.
Why don't you come down to Marshall so we can have a little face-to-face chat?
Another perspective. Okay, I'll check it out. Okay, see that black mold? Yeah, like they can fix it on their own. Jesus, game. Oh wait, the bridge is out. Right. Ow. Damn it. It's a nasty fall. He's talking to managing the little things. I hate that. Run. Oh, I hear a lot of sound. Just move around. Don't want no trouble, guys.
Let's look in here.
Combat wars, yeesh.
See something. Looks like an infestation.
Well, I survived with 13 shells. And there's a screen right here.
Let's look in here.
Dude, where did you come from? Bum, bum. special.
Almost out. That's it, I'm out.
Bonk.
Huh?
Potential
homicide. Little plastic watch with cartoon fish on it. Perfect.
Nice. There's nothing here. Ay, ay, ay. Alright, I have nothing. So I need to run all the way back on foot and get the car. I'm fine. Don't worry. I'm fine.
Hey, it's okay. I'm a patient man and you're busy. But I really would like to talk to you.
Oh, shut up, dude. Ow, my leg. Avoided the horde, so that's good. There's another one just up. Don't look at me, horde. Damn it! Bye bye. that was good. Ocean Quest, I don't have any stuff.
I got nothing left.
Alright, stash. Oh boy. Alright, this will do. Whoa, 1 pound, okay. And 28 influence though. Ugh, it's horrible. Alright, where are we going? Wait, all the way here? Oh man, it's so far away. So far away. Bonk. Everything's too spread apart though. Like, on the way to one mission.
Citizens
right?
of Trumbull Valley, I know it's difficult, but we must insist that you do not bury any of your reanimated loved ones, even after they've been destroyed. The effects on the local ecosystem could be unprecedented.
That's true.
To properly dispose of the reanimated, wrap the corpses in heavy-duty plastic trash bags and leave them on the street. Patrols will collect any such remains and deliver them to the army for autopsy.
Fair, fair enough. Bruh, really? Neighbors? I'm on the other side of the map. Go away, game. Like, if I don't go, the thrust will fall. But I'm on a different mission. Yeah.
Hey, I just got a report from some folks outside Spencer's Mill. Couldn't get a lot out of them, but they sounded scared. Might be worth checking out.
Bruh. Nice thrust. That's it, okay. Just up the road.
Alright, we've got a strong signal. I think it's another beacon. It's saying 11 Tango Mike Papa 25 Delta. Are these coordinates? I don't know what they mean. Mm-hmm. Keep your eyes open.
We're Zed free here.
Nice. Whew. Load.
I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
Oh, I need my car closer. Uh-oh. Four.
I got nothing left.
No thanks. Here we can drive the excavator. Oh yeah. Well, maybe I can. I didn't try, but maybe I can. Shortcut. Oh, a zombie in a suit. Nice. Ooh. Small backpack. No, thanks. 9mm. Okay.
I don't have enough space for this.
And no need for this. Hmm. Alright, I can... Okay, nice. Nothing left. Okay.
It's the freak. Lead the way. Let's move.
Oh, there he is. Okay.
Got you now. Give me your best shot. Got him.
Easy. That was easy. I like how she won't leave the car. I can just take her anywhere then. It's not too bright in daytime, right?
starting to sound pretty urgent. I don't know how long our...
Hey, over here.
Hello.
All quiet here. Hey, I'm not greedy. You help me out, and half of anything we get is yours.
Okay.
Let's do this quietly.
Shirt supply line. Oh boy. It's not a lot of bullets. She left.
Watch behind us.
Damn police zombies. Four.
Almost dead. A lot of
need to face.
Heads.
Good
work out there.
Nice.
It's a mess in here. This is gonna take a minute. We've got trouble. You need to be done. We're doing what we can. Do your job and protect us. Looks like trouble up ahead there.
Nice.
You ready to go? Almost. Just give me a second. Fuck! How many are there? This one's getting better and better.
Bonk.
Zed's up ahead.
Quickly. Can I get in here? I can. Huh.
Heads up. Okay, let's get the hell out of here. Lead the way. Lead the way. Let's move.
Oy, oy, oy. Four. Alright, out of here. Where are we delivering? Okay. Easy. Easy.
I'm almost home.
I hope you brought me something pretty.
I'll show you when I get there.
Never. should search a couple of houses for supplies, though. We done here?
Okay, that was it. I think this should square us.
Nice.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll be ready.
Nice. Fuel. Okay, I'll take fuel.
You know anything about this Ray guy?
Yeah, he's kind of a local big shot. Owned a bunch of businesses in Marshall, served on the county commission, that kind of thing.
Hey, come on up. Just enjoying the view.
Cool. We have Big Shot, you can see that again. Yeah. Wait, how'd they get up from this? Is that a ladder? Heal. Run. Are you kidding me?
I'll run this home.
Roger that. Oof. We'll be waiting.
Nope. Dude, how do you get on the roof?
Sounds like I've got company.
I'll make it in time. Easy.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
See you soon.
Oh, my boy. Okay, bye. Zombie horde left it. Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh, this is gonna be me. Okay. First home. Almost clean turn. Imagine that.
This Ray guy?
Oh, just resets. Okay,
yeah, he's kind of a local big shot. Owned a bunch of businesses in Marshall, served on the county commission, that kind of thing. A lot of people used to say he was crooked, but nobody ever proved anything. All I know is when my dad's insurance wouldn't cover my treatment.
Better deal with this.
Nice.
You were saying?
All I know is when my dad's insurance wouldn't cover my treatment, Ray shows up at our place one night with an envelope full of cash. Tells my dad not to worry so much. Just remember me in November. It was $10,000.
A lot of money for a county commissioner.
Actually not bad.
I don't know where he got it, and I don't really care. Ray's a good guy in my book.
What's the word?
Nope.
Take it easy.
Yo, yo, yo.
Jones, yes. Ooh, only a small backpack. Eey-ey-ey. Away from home. At home. Switch. Yeah, that's good. That's good. Shells. Climber. You. Okay, good. And is that Spider Walker? All good. Plus one fame. Cool. Dirty trust. Awesome. I think that's gonna help me become her friend, right? These could actually just loot over some time. Yeah. No action. Okay. From here, this is all day. Yes. Not any materials. Oh, shoot. Oh, boy. One minute five, damn. Alright, let's go meet Ray after I get some ammo. No, wait, do I have ammo? Okay, let's go meet Ray then. Diversion. Okay, on the way. Be fine. Fine. All you have to do is believe.
Hey, are you gonna go look into those survivors?
I'm on the move.
Copy that.
What survivors?
Looks like we missed our shot.
I found some supplies. Send runners for pickup.
I'll get someone out there ASAP.
I owe you one. Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
And what are you?
Not now.
He's alive.
Better look around some more.
Huh. Headhunting axe. Nah, I'm good. Damn it. Okay, I need a card then. Dude. You saw him just appear out of thin air, right? And running through the wall. Good game.
Damn, I'm tired.
Just go in?
How's it going?
Lots of zombies right behind me.
Dude, zombies appearing out of nowhere. Bro. Nice. Nice.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll be ready.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll be ready.
Okay, I'll just take it. Man, you're really. Bonk. Bonk. Alright. Well, that's it, right? The survivors get the other one?
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
A lot of fuel. Always good.
Okay. I'm free and clear. See you soon.
Got anything good?
I'll show you when I get there. Found this
nice.
While I was out.
Sweet.
All right. We... We're going here.
I'll check this out next.
Copy that.
Wrong way. Fear itself. Oh, come on. Oh, I've been here once before. The VOD infestation.
We've got this place locked down.
You sure could? Let's go.
Let's roll.
Night time. That's not good. Wait. That did not sur- it's cancelled on us. Alright.
I found some supplies. Send runners for pickup.
Okay, I'll round up everybody that's available.
Powerhouse.
I'm in place. I'll look and see what we got.
7-7. Cool.
We got Zeds at 9 o'clock.
Nothing. Nothing. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Ooh. Poker. Fire hot, use a poker. Alright. You go away. I'll take you.
Nice.
I'll
run this home.
We'll see you soon.
Move. Come on.
Time to move on.
Nothing here, okay. Found nothing. Awesome. Thanks, game.
Might wanna swing wide. We got zombies to the left.
Kane, Grandpa's favorite. Okay.
Zombies coming up behind us.
Oh boy, I'm gassed.
Found it.
Let's rock and roll!
Wait, what is he? Oh, hello.
Got
him. Nice. Easiest kill of my life.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base. Anything at home I should be worried about?
There's an issue with the infirmary. I know we wanted to make some improvements, but we're missing a few things. We can track it down, or find another way. But it'd be faster if you did a little scavenger hunt.
Nice. Easy. Wait, didn't I search this house already? Or is it an exact copy? I think it's an exact copy though. I'm good.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Oh, you're kidding me.
We'll be ready.
Oh, the guy alerted it. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Move.
We're there. I'll check to see what's here.
Wait, how do we get home? Let's go, okay. Go, go, go. Out of here. Oof. Zip call.
I think our defenses are okay, but I'm not sure I want to put him to the test. How's it going?
I'm almost there. Found this while I was out.
Sweet.
Okay, that was it.
Establish Morato, sneak telescope. Wait, no. More outposts, right. What do I need? Oh, 50 materials. Eesh. Missing? Uh-oh. That's not good. Yeah, we're going.
Headed out.
Keep your eyes peeled for infestations.
Oh, come on. I don't want that. intro, that's Sam. Dude, he went back to this place. Are you kidding me?
Hello? Consider this one searched. Anybody in here?
Nope.
I'm coming home now.
Nope. Large backpack. Huh.
I found some supplies. Send runners for pickup.
I'll get someone out there.
Time to move on. Where the hell am I gonna carry this?
Inventory is full.
Where the hell am I gonna carry this?
It's fine. In the shed. Come on, man.
Anybody home?
Thanks.
Let's get moving.
Okay. Think I'm ready to head home now.
Nice. Let's go to survival. Cool.
Finish it off!
Can make it, come on, bruh. If I made it, you can make it.
Here we are.
Thanks, we got it from here.
Nice.
Thanks, thought I was dead.
Hi. I know things seem bad, but we're gonna make it.
Oof.
And you're gonna help. Let's go. I'm cool with that.
Lead the way, okay. Far.
Some pretty scary shit going on out there, huh? You can say that again. Hell, if
oh,
I'm being honest,
zombie inside.
Some days I don't even want to get out of bed in the morning, you know? I guess. On the right flank.
Oh, okay. You killed it. Oh, ow. Zombies just
okay, now we're gonna kill some zombies the old-fashioned way. Zombies on our six. Stay alert. Nice work. Things are looking up already. Uh-oh. Let's go. Let's roll. I don't have enough space for this.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll be ready.
Ooh, mother load.
Where the hell am I gonna carry this?
High power. 9 millimeter. Yeah, I'm taking it.
Nice. Trouble on the right flank. Better look around some more.
Out of here. What is my car? Yeah, well,
you're wearing yourself out.
Wouldn't up get a new one, right? Yeah.
Damn, I'm tired.
Nice. That'll be 25.5. Ride. Nobody rides for free, buddy.
Look, I don't know what we're doing out here, but don't you think we should get back? We're about done. Thank you, by the way. I couldn't have done it without you. Bullshit.
Nah.
I mean it. We gotta stick together, right? Alone, I would have been vulnerable. We need people to watch our backs.
But I am home. Is he not? Bro, is he stuck?
Coming home now.
Where are you stuck, buddy?
Look, I'll think about what you said, okay? Good.
Nice leadership.
What's the word?
Come on, quit moping around. I need your help.
Okay.
Almost the same house. Come on, buddy.
You holding up okay?
Yeah, just seems like we can't catch a break.
Seems like things have hit you especially hard.
Yeah, well, faith's not exactly my strong suit.
Nice.
Okay, now we're gonna kill some zombies the old-fashioned way.
Looks like trouble up ahead there.
Load it up. See you back at base.
We'll be ready.
The car, you.
What's up?
Cardio.
Got
nice.
Zombie activity at 3 o'clock.
Nice. Just laying there on the side. I wish she could search as well. That'd be nice. Yes.
I don't have enough space for this.
Nighttime spotting or nighttime zone. Oh boy. Yeah, you know. Oh, they're good.
That ain't gonna work. I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll see you soon.
Nice, and one more.
You're wearing yourself out!
It was right over here, right? Yeah.
I'll run this home.
We'll see you soon.
And out of here.
Okay, I think we're done here. But if you keep that shit inside, it'll eat away at you. Gotta let go.
Thank you.
Boom. Alright, I need more outposts. Definitely.
How's it going?
I'm almost there. There you go.
Nice.
Don't say I never gave you nothing.
My hero.
Thanks for the pep talk. It helped.
Good.
Nice. Mission at home. Kenzie.
Could use some help to get out of here.
They need you to bail them out of a jam.
What is she? Okay, you. I get you, you, and then you. First, I need a new guy to actually play as. That's good. What do you have? Cool. How do I get out of here? Ah, there we go. Wait, what is my supply locker? Is it you? Wait, what? What is the supply locker? What the heck? I hope. Another one? Are you kidding me? Can I go through here? Yes, I can. Through the fence? Nope. Stupid. Nice.
We need to get out of here. It's too late to run. We'll have to stand and fight. Don't give up now.
So damn tired.
What goes around comes around.
That's it? Are you kidding me? Oi, oi, oi. Quick, mission progress. Nice. Easy. Cool.
I'm on the move.
Be careful. There are a lot of infestations out there.
Anybody in here?
Searching. Please be here. Small backpack. Nope. Oh, hello. Please be here.
Time to move on.
Ugh. Hate it. I hate it.
I'm already loaded down here.
You don't know I'm here. Ah, dude, one hit. Okay. Ooh, watch backpack. I destroy you. Take.
Fucking sweet.
Quick, nice, and go.
I'll run this home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
You and ooh. Quick. When the boat's inside. Cool.
Area secure. No Zeds here.
A lot of search.
Sit tight. I'm bringing the stuff home.
We'll be ready.
Ma Rogers Corner Store. Dash.
Crap, that's gonna bring trouble. Sit tight. I'm bringing the stuff home.
We'll be ready.
Boy, that's a lot of search. Oh, you shouldn't.
Be.
Why is the screamer going here alone, though? Okay. Go away, and I'll take you.
Fucking sweet.
Oh my stamina is in the houses. Oh man,
hello.
Load
it up. See you back at base.
We'll see you soon.
Wits. Cool. Punk. Four. How are you inside, buddy? There was nothing there. How are you inside?
I got nothing left.
I saw you, buddy. Just spawning inside like nobody's business. Oh, nothing, of course.
This one's clear.
Yeah.
I'll run this home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Run. Nice. That's the shed, right? Oh, that's the house. Are you kidding me? How did you just walk through the door, dude? Just like that through the house, dude.
I'm bringing the stuff home.
We'll be ready.
Oh, hey, right, I have my... Yeah.
This one's clear.
One more house to go. Of course it's the last one. Oh! Backpack. Push and
fucking sweet.
Nice. feeling. Okay, that was good. Oh, that's him. Or her. Someone. Okay, I'll move faster now.
Slow help is no help, they say.
Through the door. Stop and nice.
Anybody in here?
Zombies.
Oh, thank God.
Let's go. Cool. I'm taking you home.
Guess I've taken up enough of your time already.
Damn.
Let's get out of here.
Gone nuts, of course.
Fucking sweet.
Better keep moving. We got zombies behind us.
Yeah. Just one nose a second, buddy.
I'll run this home.
We'll see you soon.
Kara, let's go. Out of here already. Come on, dude. Hurry up. Finally. The car's full of stuff. Yeesh. Now. Just like that.
That's not good. There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
I'm here.
Nice.
Ah, shit. There you go.
Thanks. We got it from here. I can't thank you enough.
Wait, it's over here, right? Over here? Wait, what? Bruh. Finally.
There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
Damn.
My hero.
Stash. Stash. Good boy. Stash. Stash.
You know, if we don't help out soon, it may be too late.
Wait, what?
Do what you can.
No, yeah, this one's.
I'm headed home.
Whoa. Let's fight with you. No. The robots. Okay.
Last clip.
Four. Let's get that stethoscope. This be an outpost? Nope. Sucks then. I actually thought it would be, but.
Fucking sweet. I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Jump over. Puzzled barricade. Oh. Dude, what is this game? Ay.
I've been thinking, you're so good at surviving out there. It might be a good idea if you train some of the rest of us.
Nice. Okay.
I'm already loaded down here. I'll run this home.
We'll see you soon.
Come from? Alright, Bruh. Again. Stethoscope in a magazine store. What the heck are you talking about, game? In the fridge. That's the place to search for it. Yeah.
Sit tight. I'm bringing the stuff home.
We'll be ready.
Mm-hmm. Ay.
Crap. So much for doing this the quiet way.
Come on.
Fucking sweet. Sit tight. I'm bringing the stuff home.
We'll see you soon.
So satisfying. Wait, it was you.
I don't have enough space for this.
This. Dude, I can see if it's one or two. Nice. Alright, out of here, finally. Ooh, buddy.
This while I was out.
My hero. We've got a trade offer.
Really?
There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
Alright.
What you got?
Oh, you know. Stuff.
Hurt? Uh-oh. That's not good.
Things are getting pretty hairy out there.
How busy.
You may need to hurry.
Bingo.
Nice. For 3 cases of ammunition. Sure.
I'll sleep easier now.
Feel like getting a little mercantile? I can carry the goods and make the exchange, but it'd be nice to have some backup.
I'm cool with that.
So, what do you say?
I'm inside. Things inside. Yikes. Don't touch me. Don't touch me. I hope nothing's bad gonna happen.
Grab it!
Nice. Oh, shoot.
Cover me! Finish it off!
Dude, slowest reload ever, for a redneck even. Bonk. Awesome.
What's a good word?
Okay, fair trade.
It's been a pleasure doing business.
Bye.
Oosh.
I'm headed back with the goods.
Lead the way.
Let's do this!
Turn home. Get over here then. We are leaving, buddy. Leaving. Ouch. Not bad.
We got Zeds at 9 o'clock.
Okay. Stash. Nice. Alright. Shotgun. And wait, 34 of those? Ooh.
We got Zeds at 9 o'clock.
Fine. Nice.
So, what do you say?
Begin thrust. Okay.
Let's go somewhere else. There's no point in drawing more than here.
Nice. Super close. Good. And maybe that's a possible outpost. Even better. Why not? Top.
Okay. Moment. Now we're gonna kick some zombie ass the old-fashioned way. I can't believe that noise didn't bring any. Here, let me go find some more, huh? Try not to attract too much attention.
Ooh, that's good. Really.
I found some supplies. Send runners for pickup.
I'll get someone out there ASAP.
Thank you.
Wait, that's far away. Let's get a car.
Heads up. You got zombies coming out.
How's it going?
Heads up. Coming in hot.
Not now.
Oh, found this while I was out.
What you got?
Oh, you know. Some stuff.
Dude.
I'm in place. I'll take an inventory of the place.
Nice. He's actually leveling up. Pretty nice.
Better get ready. We'll be on him soon if we keep going this way.
Okay.
Ah,
damn it.
Take the lead.
Confirmed. We are Zed free. This looks like a good spot for an outpost.
Nice.
I feel like we just got settled. You sure about this?
Yeah. Tell the gang we're building an outpost here.
Nice. An outpost. And like this, this one can be an outpost as well.
I need a breather.
Oh, later. Alright, car it is then. I'm not. Hello. Easy.
Coming home now.
Hey, Snipes, how you doing, buddy? Welcome in, welcome in.
Now let's try some shooting. If you've got one, attach a suppressor to muffle the sound. It's not totally silent, but it makes a big difference. Break it, fucking! Watch your ammo and reload when it's safe.
Nice.
I learned a lot.
Cool. Just walk. To trust, nice. Easy. This is gonna help me, right? Nice. Boom. Damn, I'm getting gassed with him super fast.
We might be able to hold off another attack, if we're lucky. A few more outposts would give us more of a safety net.
I found some supplies. Send runners for pickup.
Anyway.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll be ready.
I'm coming home now. Okay, I'm free and clear. See you soon.
I hope you brought me something pretty.
Show you when I get there. Found this while I was out.
What you got?
Oh, you know, some stuff.
Nice. No, not you. You tired? Boom. Oh, that's good.
I'm here. I'll check to see what's here.
Alright, I think we finally gonna get Mitray. Jesus. It's been like an hour. Couldn't just go there. Ay, ay, ay. Not busted. Wait, Taunton.
Good thing my name is Israeli.
Well,
hear this.
You're hearing this? Could use some help.
Sounds like they're in a bad spot. Might want to offer them a hand. Your map should have the location.
dead. Oh boy. Driving like an Israeli is actually a good thing here.
Up here.
Wanna get the ladder down for me? Or can I go through the window from inside? Oh no, no, no. It's gonna suck. You. Just walk in. Have fun climbing this.
Glad you made it. Hope this wasn't too far out of your way. I like to come up here sometimes to think. Really gives you a sense of the big picture, you know? Go ahead. Have a look. Take it in. My family's got deep
take
roots
it in, man.
In this town. My grandpa started with nothing but the deed to a few dozen acres of empty wilderness. He spun it into a lumber empire to put all four of his kids to college.
By the way, in about 2 hours, well, 100 minutes, Miguel Dragon Ball Z at the
first
Discord.
Latino mayor Marshall ever
first
had.
Did you know that?
Community, you see. That's what matters.
I don't know why I didn't
more than ever.
Put it on the
all of
title.
Us together, doing our own thing, but helping our neighbors when they need it.
Some mod probably forgot.
Some pretty bad times, and some
imagine
good.
That.
But my family's always done our part to help her through the bad and make the good even better. The way I see it, this whole thing is just another bad time. And I just know my daddy and granddaddy are looking down at me right now saying, Raimundo, you've got
Raimundo.
To do the right thing. So that's what I'm doing. Just helping out any way I can. You need supplies, I can arrange a train. You need a car, I can hook you up. Anyway, I've taken up enough of your time.
Forklifter.
You've probably got a lot of your
he's always
you don't
there.
Need
he's
old
always,
Ray talking
yeah.
your ear off. Tell you what, though. Give me a little while to put something together. A sort of a welcome to the neighborhood.
My hydraulics lower.
I'll give you a call. See you then.
Whatever you say.
Perfect. You stay safe out there.
Nice.
Made it. Gonna look around now.
Zombie horde. Tavern. That's another horde. SWAT.
That's not a normal zombie.
Nope. That it's not. M. Does that stand for Mel? Dude. Why even? Why? Supermarket. That could be a nice place.
Spotted a weird one.
Is there such a thing as a normal zombie? Well, yeah.
There's a building we'll want to check out.
Construction site.
Seems like we missed an opportunity there.
The wheel. Still not done, wait, what? What did I miss? Oh, there you go.
Looks like that's all there is to see.
Nice. Whee! I was not here? What?
Got that little present ready for you. Come on out and meet me when you've got the time.
Ray's offering a gift. Can we trust it? Sweet ride. Well, ooh. Okay, let's go.
I'm on the move.
Okay, watch yourself out there.
Bruh. Five barrels of fuel. State of the game model looks state of decomposing. Alright.
Well, what do you think?
It's a car. It's for me?
Sure. Why not? I've amassed a fair little collection since this business went
down. Imagine
I can
that.
Spare one for a new friend. It's all about people pulling together, after all. And speaking of pulling together, I wonder if you wouldn't be able to do me a favor.
Oh, come on.
The folks out at the old Ballard homestead have been having trouble with one of their trucks. I happen to have some parts to spare, so I was figuring on running them out there.
Okay.
Don't suppose you'd be interested in taking this little beauty for a test drive?
Sure.
I knew I could rely.
Nice.
By all means, you drive. It's not too far.
Wait, let me guess. He can't drive. Oh, dude. So, wait. I'm here. All the way around. Okay. How do I leave this question? There you go. Yeah, that's gonna be a couple zombies and the
car's gonna go like a dream, doesn't she? I had one just like her as a younger man.
Whatever you say.
Oh yeah, this takes me back. The open road, wind in your hair, a pretty girl sitting next to me. All that's missing is classic rock on the radio. Say, you want to try something really cathartic? Head up this way.
Make sense.
I want to show you some
cars, but eventually the station has to run out. You don't see anything. Trucks coming from a friend to keep the station small fuel. SMH. It's like, it's just a game, and the game is done. It's enough to make sense. Well, yeah. You want sense in a zombie game? Come on, bro. And also taking a sports car for a drive. The wilderness.
There we go. See those zombies? Let's run the bastards over.
Okay.
You lost.
Come on, it'll be fun. Take out some of your aggression. Blow off steam. Trust me, this baby can take it. Let's get these bastards.
Ooh, a plane. What?
Okay, okay, that was fun. But I suppose we better take care of this delivery now. Let's go.
That's not a truck. That's a truck.
Hey, Ray, good to see you.
Howdy, folks. Heard you were having some engine troubles. Figured I'd drop by with some spare parts and see if we can't get the old girl back on her feet.
Thank you.
Don't even worry about it. I'm happy to help. Say, you got any spare lumber in your barn there? I know some folks who are running a little short.
Oh, yeah, sure. Help yourself.
Hey, nice.
Don't mind if I do. Thanks. As for you, you take care out there. And enjoy the ride. I'm sure I'll see you around.
10 influence for the day. Rapid completion. Influence gain. Oh, nice. Alright, let's go here then. Establish more outposts. Wait, I'm here. Alright, let's go.
I'm headed out.
Keep an eye out for infestations. There's a lot out there.
Uh-oh. That's a board. I don't want to hurt you. Can I... Oh. Oh, car is done. What the heck happened? Nice meme. Just alt-tab by itself. Oh, that's a juggernaut. Nope, 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 nope.
Hey, are you gonna go look into those survivors I mentioned?
Good. Hello, neighbors.
I already told you, we don't have any ammo. I mean, Christ, we're already down to killing zombies with 2x4s.
Yeah, that's real heartbreaking. Thing is, that doesn't change our bottom line.
But I don't have any!
I'm not interested in your excuses. You got 2 days! Oh, and in case you were wondering, we do have ammo.
Oof. Yeesh.
Perfect. The hell was I thinking?
Yeah, I got that impression. Come on, follow me.
Okay.
Head home, okay. Let's head home.
Zombies coming up behind us.
Who cares? Just move your ass. Bro, really? And make a right. Just don't hit anything. Wait, I'm gonna have to drive him back, right? Boy, what a boring ride. Oh. Wait, did that billboard say sassy? Come on, man. What's up with that? Fire engine there, uh-oh. That's not good. Wait, and it wasn't there before.
Dynamic. Okay. I like it, I like it.
I need a melee weapon. Sure. And just point one behind. It's a shame you can't run inside there.
Come on, you're carrying this.
This is,
Oof.
Wow, this is a lot of ammo. What were you planning to do with it?
Just follow me and stay close. I'd rather you didn't get eaten.
Oh, come on! That's what I get for helping out. I thought it was stuck for a bit. Oh! Ow. Midair. Oh, that wheel is not so hard. At all. I'm gonna have to leave the car behind. Where am I delivering this? Oh, to the... Okay. Boy, I can feel the car that's slowing down. Come on. They probably have a new one for me to take. Yes, they do.
Of the ammo you're owed. That should clear the debt.
Well, you boys didn't have a bullet to your name. This is from your stock, isn't it?
Don't be an idiot. Why would it be from their stock?
Does it clear the debt or not?
Yeah, bullets are bullets. Don't much care where they came from. You can tell your sweethearts their debt's settled.
Nice.
The hell'd you do that for?
I don't even know what to say. Thank you doesn't really cover it, does it?
Forget about it. You'd have done the same for us.
Probably not.
Well, yeah, I guess, but you couldn't really have known that.
Ooh, look at that thrust one up. Awesome. Ooh, that's super good.
Hey, how are you?
What's the good word?
This is still expensive, though. We have good ammo. Okay. Yeah. Point two. Yeah. Alright. We go in here then.
This place is pretty much Fort Knox. Bring on the zombies.
Yeah, we're going there. Nope, I ain't killing you. Nope.
I'm on the move.
I hear ya.
Zombie horde? Dude, there was no zombie horde here. It just spawned from me. Just go through the fields. And through the wheat fields it is then.
Yeah.
slow ass car. Now. Uh-oh. I mean, I get it, it's off-road, but it's still a road, kinda. Like, is this not a road? It's highly dangerous. Whoop. Ow, ow, ow. I hit nothing.
I think I've got something for you.
Ow.
We need to get a better look at our surroundings. Have you got the location?
Wait, no. Oh, wait. I'm fine. Actual sunflower is cool. Don't mind me stealing your fuel. I found nothing. Oh, gold.
Crap. That's gonna bring trouble.
Uh-oh, juggernaut. Out of here. Don't touch my car. Bye-bye. Run away. And I can't through here. Oh. Here we go. Nice. Oof, road. I'm actually here. Cool. Bonk.
All right, here, hurry.
Cool, nice.
We could ready to move. Let's move.
It's inside. What? Bro.
I'm ready to leave now. Catch you later.
Nice.
Stay strong out there. Bye.
Dude, that was the whole mission. Dude. Wait, I have no actual missions. Switch. Yeah. She can come back on the room. It's fine. For the bullets and a pistol. Oh, cool. It's all fine.
There's still a few things to do out there.
Oh boy.
Surprised I'm coming for a nice.
Not now.
Really? I searched it. Oh, second floor, right.
Oh. Area secure. No Zeds here.
Ooh. Hmm. Weird launch pad, it's fine.
Yeah, I think we could hold this place.
Really? Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm pulling the trigger on this outpost.
Nice. Ooh, hello. Gun babe. We've got biggins. Now that's a Mad of the Children reference.
Oh,
or someone.
We've got a visitor. One of Job Wilkerson's guys.
What does he want?
Something about a favor. I don't know. Just hurry home, okay? I don't like the way he's looking at me.
Bloater. Chigonati. Horde. SWAT. That's a juggernaut, yep. Nothing else? Wait, there's nothing else.
I know you have a lot to do, but time's running short on some of this. And time's not exactly on our side, if you know what I mean.
Hmm. Eh. Nope, no.
I'm headed out.
Keep an eye out for infestations. There's a lot out there.
There were none. Stop lying.
Help you?
Job sent me. Wants to ask a favor of you.
Bryson Fournier.
We got a big trade going down with them folks over at the ranch house. But they want some kind of neutral observer, whatever the fuck.
Yeah.
Job figured maybe you'd put their minds at ease. What do you say? You'll get a cut of the deal, of course. Provided it all.
I'm cool with that.
Great. Here's the address. You pick up the folks at the ranch, make sure they get there okay. Mickey and Job will meet you there.
Cool. And we're going to the, So I need the car. Ugh. Nice, easy. Yeah, let's get a taxi so they can pay up.
So we're brokering deals for the Wilkersons now, huh? Super. What's next? Ooh, do you think I could join the Mafia?
Wait, what?
I just don't think we should be so friendly with them, you know? I mean, yeah, not many people left, stupid to burn bridges, yada yada yada, I get that. But these are bad people. The only reason they haven't turned on us yet is because they're getting what they want from us.
For now, it's a good enough reason. It's bad enough fighting zombies. I don't want to fight the Wilkersons, too.
Okay. It's your call. For the record, if this turns out to be a trap, I'm totally claiming I told you so rights for a week.
Bruh.
Also, you're on cleanup duty. Have fun!
What do you mean I'm on cleanup duty? We're all on cleanup duty. I'll just switch characters, whatever. Al's livery. TX. What's following me? Jurassic Jong Shaw. Static Highway. Those names, dude. Neighbors discovered, okay. Elias McKinley.
You the one the Wilkersons?
That's right. Come on, I'll lead the way.
Huh. Didn't figure you for Job's cronies. Always heard you folks were decent sorts.
I'm just here to make sure the trade goes nice and smooth.
Then you best watch the Wilkersons. I trust them about as far as a two-headed snake.
Whoa. Imagine a two-headed snake. Pronto Junction entrance. Okay. Let's
so,
see.
You got what we asked for?
It's all right here.
Hope you brought something worthwhile. It ain't wise to cross me.
Here you go, as promised.
Well, that just about ought to do it. Appreciate you
just
taking care of this.
Oh, what did you eat?
Now, why don't you run along? You hear me?
I'm good. Nice. Oh, they're gonna kill him. Oh, they're gonna kill him so bad. Oh no. We hear gunshots. I'll have him inside. Bound to happen.
I'm on the move.
Okay, watch yourself out there.
Oh, Mel does need ever. He survives on watching the stream. I don't know how that works, but that's why I try and not stream for a couple of days.
Off another attack, if we're lucky. A few more outposts would give us more of a safety net.
Bruh. I do get an outpost? Oh, we need more. I get an outpost? Oh, we need more. Bruh. Make up your mind already. Yeah. Oh, by the way, Snipes, if you noticed, new place. Finally moved out. If you're curious.
What the hell am I? Oh.
Wait, I didn't even touch.
I see something. Looks like an infestation.
Looks like you just got shot.
Okay. still alive there. Smokes from the burn car suggest they have recently crashed. By whom? Zombies? They can't drive people. Well, that's what you do with the survivors and those you track. Maybe. Yeah. It's probably a bug.
Damn, I'm tired.
Hello.
Ah, there you are. Let's ready to move.
Let's roll.
Oh, it's a difference. We'll get a car on the way, maybe. Oh, that's the horde. Not touching that. Car, nice.
Run this home.
We'll be ready.
All quiet here. Looks like a good spot for an outpost.
Pretty big stuff. Sure you want to go through with this?
Let's do this.
Dude, I'm gassed.
Let's do this.
Oh, $5 says he's gonna run through the door. Oh, actually, I couldn't imagine that. Imagine my shock.
Some supplies. Send runners for pickup.
I'll get people moving.
Thank you.
We became the orders, always asked where's the bugs? No, how are the bugs? Alright.
Nice.
Nice. Oh, come on. Looks like I just have to jack off here for a bit. Yep.
So, what's up? We have a car here. New. Oh, we do. Close by. Okay. Fallen and can't get up. Yeah, went into the horde. Bugs Bunny. Come on, get in. That horde's gonna give me trouble.
Closing in on your location. Might want to tell your sentries to wake the hell up. Hello? Hello? You might want to go check it out.
Okay, let's go. Let's go to the coffee house.
I'm on the move.
You've been pushing yourself like crazy. Come home and get some rest.
Oh shoot, that doesn't handle at all. Yeah, I'm getting to the exit there.
All quiet here.
Come on.
Wouldn't be a bad idea to set up here.
I feel like we just got settled.
Shouting match.
You sure about this?
Let's do this.
Trouble at the courthouse. Yo, Snipes, you coming to watch the Dragon Ball Z?
I'm in place.
It's in Judge Lawton. What? Carl's dead. Oh, that's the left. Ow. Oh shoot, no snacks. Give me something, y'all. And take one. Ooh, a hand grenade. Take.
I don't have enough space for this.
Yeah, that's fine. So what now? Searching. Wait, actually no missions. Oh, that is one. I don't know. I don't know about that one.
What's up? Hey, how's it going?
Why am I not?
Hey, how
why
are
am I
you?
Not talking? No. Doing that one, outpost, outpost, outpost. Well, I guess. Nowhere but.
Coming home now.
Now. Yeah, I wonder if you can actually lose the outpost. I hope not, but I wonder if you can. All the way around. Wait, these are locked. And this is a whole new area. So I guess at some point it's gonna unlock.
Good thing my tape recorder was running. You're gonna wanna hear this.
If you're hearing this, we could use some help.
Sounds like they're in a bad spot. Might wanna offer them a hand. Feel like checking this out?
Yes. That's where I wanted to go, actually.
I'll check this out next.
You're going to burn yourself out if you don't come home and rest a little.
Car's going boom boom. Oh, I hope I make it. 3 out of 5. Yep. Right here, okay.
Zombies up ahead. Go through, go around.
I live for the world based on me.
Down. Dude, help now!
Got it.
Oh, fit of coat. Okay, awesome.
Something?
Yeah. Use. Yes. Thank you. That's for that.
I don't have enough space for this.
Oh, it's full loaded. Okay. So I have nothing except for... Dude! Shut up! Oh really? Shoot. Oof. That was close. Where is that? Oh yeah, I didn't actually establish the outpost there. Okay, let's get better then. And while I'm driving, there's gonna be another call for another mission. I guarantee you.
There's some trouble we might wanna look into.
Driving sim, by the way. Yep, need this one. Last painkillers. Oof, that's not good. Methadone, yeesh. Codeine. I need you. And bunch of you.
Where the hell am I gonna carry this?
Server request. No way. Won't actually be able to drive over there. Sucks. I'm not going here at night time, you're kidding me.
Thank you.
Wait. Oh boy, I'm tired and... Oh shit. Yeah, I'm out of here. Actually need a help, which I can hire for infants. Failed. Rip. Oh well. Oh well. Try to happen.
Somebody's broadcasting something.
Folks got any room at the inn?
You might want to go check it out.
Ooh! Someone wants to join. Yes! Finally. I like that. Why is it still nighttime? Oh, payment. Wait. Farm ammo caches. Oh, I think I... Well, I gave 5 for the guy, which got me huge trust with them, and because they killed the guys, I think, that I set them up. They're just paying back. Because they took something from them.
I don't think we're gonna make it much longer on our own. What would you say to us coming to stay with you? Not like a charity case or anything. We'll work.
How about it?
Yes.
We'll follow you.
Let's roll.
Wait, just the two of them?
Bruh.
Nice. It's not working. Yikes.
You got it from here?
Thanks. We got it from here.
Population, come on. Increase, 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 increase. Nice! Complete 50 missions are the same character. Wait, what? Okay. I'll take it. And that's you. Chippy. Maya Torres, yes. What do I have? Ooh. Eh, it's enough. Wait, I can build something, actually. Need a library. Huh? Impossible. What do you provide? Oh, attacks against spoilage. Food daily. Well... Yes. Look at that, 7 apples. Awesome. Wait, why can't I? Sucks. Hello.
On your map. It's time to clear this infestation out.
Okay. Look at this. Oh, that's all mine. Love it. Not you, you. Cooking, storage, library. Help reduce the score and maintain cleanliness. Nice.
How's it going?
Come on, quit moping around. I need your help.
Nice.
Happy to help.
Lead the way. Where are we actually going? Oh boy, over there. Okay, let's take the car.
So, you've had some pretty rough luck lately, huh?
Well, I'm not exactly seeing the light at the end of the tunnel, if that's what you mean.
Yeah. Listen, I just wanted to say, you've been down in the dumps for a while. I'm worried.
Okay.
Now we're gonna kill some zombies the old-fashioned.
Excuse me for not being a team cheerleader.
Oy.
I think that last one was just asking for directions.
Making you feel any better?
I don't know.
Maybe. Let's go.
Let's move.
Boom.
I need a breather.
Meet face. Awesome. Some supplies as well. Ooh. Hello.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll be ready.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll see you soon.
Fuel. Always good. Always good.
I'll run this home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
You said full of search. Nice. Is it full of search?
We're clear.
Yep. Alright, let's get out of here. Whoa. That car is not making fun sounds.
Did you want anything else?
Nah, that's it. You just seemed like you needed to get out of your shell a little bit. Get some perspective, maybe.
I owe you one.
Nice.
Okay, I'm free and clear. See you soon.
I hope you brought me something pretty.
Found this while I was out.
What you got?
Oh, you know, stuff.
Nice.
Look, I'll think about what you said, okay?
Nice.
Thanks.
I'm still building. Alright, and I think with that, we can end it for today. I'm gonna get ready for the action editing really. Huh? Yeah, I think we did plenty today. Nearly died. Love cycling. Huh. At least you can get around now without the constant risk of getting plowed into by some jackass in the SUV. Ha! Nice. Alright, and as always, don't forget whose game this is. It's Whazze Cell's game. So yeah, thanks for coming in. Bye-bye. Boom.